We have finally reached the fun part of my lactation induction journey. So I am attempting to breastfeed my children, even though I am not pregnant with them. My wife is. So I have started pumping around the clock every 2 to 3 hours. Day one of pumping has happened. And I felt pretty discouraged because day one, I got nothing, not a zilch, not a single drop of breast milk, even though I pumped like, I think 10 times, 20 minutes each time, all day, all night, and I got nothing. So that's day one's update.